Yo, this is Jen. This is like a massive abandoned private school that I had found a while back ago. We're gonna try and go in there and go explore it for y'all.
Yeah, obviously somebody made it back here before I could. They demolished this place. Another room right there. It's an office, isn't it? Hello? My bad, y'all. Pull that open real quick. Oh, wow. Oh, this school had an elevator. That's it, ain't it? Bathrooms, ain't nothing special. Another classroom. Multi-purpose? Whoa. But it's massive. It's got like two projectors. Three? I don't know. Holy shit, y'all. This thing is massive. Yeah, somebody definitely busted off a fire extinguisher. Some more rooms. Nothing too special. Look at that, y'all. 2016. Oh, you got some school books and stuff. More bathrooms. Watch out for all the fiberglass. So pretty much this is the end. We'd have to go upstairs to finish the upstairs. This is pretty much the bottom floor right here. Clear this top floor real quick. Oh, look at that. Are those science labs? Damn, y'all. Science lab. Got another one of these science lab rooms right here. There's gonna be the top. Ooh, what did I step in? Okay. There's the top part of the elevator. I think you gotta watch. Oh, this room stinks. Trying to make it through the rest of this building real quick. It really just looks like more classrooms. Yeah, there's really nothing special down this way. Just more classrooms. Nothing too special down this way either. Second floor ain't all that great, so we're gonna get on out of here because I think the other parts of this place are locked up, so we're just gonna get on and get out of here.
Alright y'all, so this is gonna be the playgrounds of the school. And there is so much more to this complex right here. Unfortunately, you know, it's locked up. The fences are locked. Cameras, whatever, whatever. So, you know, full video. This is going up on YouTube. Full video is going to be on YouTube. Y'all, please like, share, comment, subscribe, all that. See y'all next time.